raining, man. They don't get to graduate. Like, at all.
They can't just reschedule?
No. They say if it rains, you miss it. You gotta start over.
That seems harsh. Hey, that seems...
It's freshman orientation papers.
No.
Yeah, boy, who saw it coming?
I don't know why they schedule this thing when the school year starts. There's no knowing.
You don't know if you're going to graduate or not. They want to
I don't know if I'm going to pass, but then if I do pass, I don't know if I'm going to graduate. If I graduate, I didn't even think that far.
I mean, it's just a piece of paper they hand us. That means you're done. That's all it is. That's all a diploma is. Go away.
You shake hands and stuff.
What? You guys, you're from freshman orientation?
Yeah.
Man, I've been here 25 years. It rains every time.
I missed you, sorry. That's some really bad luck with scheduling. We're in a valley. It's a very liquidy point. You don't go to Olive Garden.
I mean, there's no... Did the credits transfer? I would just like to get the hell away from here.
Can we switch? I want to switch. Oh. I want to go to real school.
No. Excuse me, I'm in charge of making this turn back time here. I was just looking at your pictures that you took on your IDs the first day. You are going to have to get a lot more zits. You right there, braces again, and...
I worked so hard.
Yeah, that hair is going to have to grow into a mullet. I feel like you were trying to be ironic, but...
Sweet. I just want to get this straight. We have to have the same 4 years over again.
Yes, in every way possible.
Do you not remember sophomore year?
I do not.
Do you not remember, Janice?
There's too many events to remember.
She got fat.
Okay, no, I can. She's going to have to lose
now,
it.
She's on a diet regimen, Janice.
Okay. Well, freshman year will be okay.
Janice 2.0 is going to be fine.
Hey, buddy. Hey, you remember me? I'm Rick, the guy who kicked your ass beginning of school.
Oh, okay. Oh. Is this the part? This
don't know.
You just got to go with it, man.
See you a couple times. Rick, fill out your FAFSA.